Well, our top story at 5 o'clock, an investigation is underway after nearly 80 inappropriate photos of local Mercer County students were posted online via the social media app Snapchat. NewsWatch reporter Cassie Simmons, she's actually going to bring us the latest update on this story and the dangers of social media itself.
Some Bluefield schools sent letters home to parents about a Snapchat account soliciting and publishing inappropriate images of students. Bluefield Middle School Principal Kimberly Miller said they were unaware of the account until recently.
We found out about it when a parent received a copy of the Graham Middle School letter. That was the first knowledge we had of any issue with the Snapchat account.
After being notified of the letter, Miller said she called Graham Middle School, who said they found out after their safety coordinator contacted them. Miller said she hasn't been told anything about the investigation and knows very little about the problem at hand. She said she hopes parents understand they sent the letter as soon as possible.
They need to do a little bit of background checking before they start blaming or saying we're withholding information. And we're not trying to withhold information at all. We just were unaware of it. No one from the police departments had contacted our schools.
Bluefield, Virginia Police Department and Graham Middle School declined to comment on the investigation. The letter to parents from Graham Middle School says 80 images of students from the Bluefield Middle and High Schools were posted to the account's story.
Shock was my first reaction, given the fact that we were named in a letter and we had no information about it ourselves. I felt that was a little, just off color.
Both Graham and Bluefield Middle Schools warned students and parents that sending and receiving inappropriate photos would carry serious consequences with law enforcement and the school systems. Reporting for you, this is Cassie Simmons, NewsWatch.
And we're going to continue to keep you all updated as the story continues to develop.